What would you take with you to Mars?
Matt Damon and extra ketchup. I'm from Boulder, Colorado, and I currently live in Pasadena, California, and I am now working at Caltech, the California Institute of Technology, working on the Mars Science Laboratory Curiosity rover. It was in my middle school years, really, starting towards the end of elementary school, that I really started to have this desire, this dream to be an astronaut. And it really has never gone away since then. I've always been interested in exploring space and what's out there and how can we, as humans, how can we reach those outer stars and how can we learn more information about who we are through that process. I had just caught a cold, a poorly timed cold, and so I was actually in bed when I received the call. I was awake, but I was kind of resting to try to get over this cold of mine. So I received a phone call and talked to BK on the other end, and he asked, how was I doing today? And I said, well, I'm feeling a little bit under the weather. His response was, well, maybe we can help with that. So it definitely was not necessarily the answer I was expecting, but it certainly helped with getting over my cold quickly. I went into a STEM field largely because I was always interested in being an astronaut, honestly. It kind of worked backwards for me in that case. But I think what kept me in a STEM field was all of the support that I had throughout my career from mentors, teachers, professors who really invested in me and were encouraging to me in a STEM field. Hindsight is always 20/20, and I think now looking back, I know for sure that whenever it feels like a door is closing, there's always another door that's opening, as long as you are ambitious enough or proactive enough to find it.
Subscribe for more space.